The U.S. President Joe Biden has said that the U.S. military officials believe it's not a good idea for Nancy Pelosi to visit Taiwan at this moment. But why she do this? I think first is for his personal political aim. We know that she has been firm on some issues or policies against China. So in 2008, when Beijing held the Olympic Games, and also in 2022 this year, we held the Olympic Winter Games, she has put forward some suggestions to boycott the Olympic Games. Also, he has been anti-China on many policies concerning the Tibet and the Taiwan issues. So I think she wants to leave a political heritage in the U.S. military, in U.S. political circle, because she will end his term maybe after the midterm election. And also her aim may be to gain some votes for the Democratic Party in the incoming midterm election in the United States.